I'm going to lay out a blueprint for an economy that's built to last. American manufacturing, with more good jobs and more products stamped with Made in America. American energy, fueled by homegrown and alternative energy sources. Skills for American workers, getting people the education and training they need so they're ready to take on the jobs of today and tomorrow. And most importantly, a return to American values, a fairness for all and responsibility from all.